Kaylin here. We're going to be going over an exercise where you're laying on your stomach and we're promoting hip extension with the glutes. So we're going to lay on your stomach. Engage your core first. We want to disengage the paraspinals, or the area up here on your lower back. From there, you're going to squeeze your glute and lift. It's not going to come all the way up level with your body. If it were to do that, we're going to be engaging our paraspinals. So squeeze your glute, lower back down.